You can still delete all of your Gmail emails at once using an iPhone, but it's not as easy as it used to be. You see, the Gmail app for iPhone doesn't work, and the Google Chrome app for iPhone no longer works. In the Gmail app, you can select multiple emails by tapping on the checkboxes, but there's no one checkbox at the top that allows you to select all of your emails at once. If you use the Google Chrome app for iPhone, there used to be a way to force the desktop version of Gmail in Google Chrome, but it seems that Google has blocked that option. You can go to gmail.com and then you can click on the three dots in Chrome on iPhone and force the desktop version, but you're presented with an HTML version of Gmail that does not feature the option to bulk select emails at the top. Using Safari, however, we can still get the desktop version of Gmail on iPhone that allows us to bulk select emails and then bulk delete them. It is a bit nuanced, however, and does require a settings change. So let's move on over to iPhone and take a look. Before going into Safari, I'm first going to go into my iPhone settings. From here, I'm going to scroll down the page a little bit until I find the Safari option. It's in the first set of apps in your iPhone settings. I'm going to tap on Safari, and then from here I'm going to scroll down towards the bottom. There's a section that's called Request Desktop Website. I'm going to tap on that section, and I'm going to enable the All Websites option. This will force every website we load in Safari to load the desktop version. So now I'm going to get out of my settings, and now I'm going to go into Safari. Within Safari, I'm going to open up a new tab or just go to a new website, and I'm going to go to gmail.com, just like you would on a computer. You'll notice that I get the familiar desktop version of the Gmail login, so now I can sign in with my account. If you require a text message or two-factor authentication to access your Gmail, you might have to go through that confirmation step at this point. But once you've done that and you've logged in, you'll notice that I am now at the familiar desktop version of Gmail. So from here, we can do exactly what we would on a computer. I can scroll in a little bit, and you'll notice that we have a bold checkbox at the very top of our emails. And when I tap it, it selects all of my emails. So I can go to wherever I'd like here in Gmail. If you want to delete all of your emails in your account, you should go to the All Mail folder. And then from within the All Mail folder, go ahead and tap on that very top checkbox. And then you'll notice that it says all 50 messages on this page are selected, but there's a link that says select all 51 messages in All Mail. I just tested this with another email account where I have over 20,000 emails, and you can click on the link, like I'm doing right now, to select all 20,000. But for this example, I have 51, just one more than we see on this first screen. And now I could tap on the trash can icon to delete all of those emails. I have to scroll over a little bit to confirm the bulk action. You can see the pop-up that I've got, and I could tap OK, and it would delete all of those emails. So you can do this just like you would in the desktop version of Gmail. I just canceled that out for now, but if you want to delete all of your emails, you can go to the All Mail folder. If you just want to delete emails in your inbox, you can go to your inbox, and you can use that checkbox at the top. And if you have more emails than will display on this page, you'll see the blue link like we just saw, which you could tap on to select every single email in your inbox, and then hit the trash can symbol and delete them. You'll notice that they all just went to my trash. I want to mention that when you're performing actions like this, it's best to use a computer. You can see the big picture better, and it helps to avoid mistakes. That being said, you should now be able to bulk delete emails in Gmail on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate a thumbs up here on YouTube. And if you want to see more Gmail tutorials like this one, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. That's all I have for you for today. This is Anson from AnsonAlex.com.